Hello, ni hao, apa kabar? This is Caterpillar Tomoko. Welcome back to my humble channel. Let us continue our gameplay in The Legend of Zelda Breath of the Wild Standard Edition. We are now inside the Divine Beast Var Noboris, so we are continuing from where we are from our last episode. Now here, this particular one has been very challenging for me because I'm not very good at this particular divine beast. So it may take a very long while for me to figure out the ways around this place. So hopefully I'll be able to survive this one. Okay, so we'll start with... Yes, let's take you out first, please. Ah, I used it right away. Okay, so now we move our way up. Hello, Sauron. Where are you? There you are. Bye, Sauron. Shaker Slay Authenticated, Distilling Map of Divine Beast. Current position, terminal, closed circuit, open circuit. So here, this one, the mechanic here is to rotate it, the innards, sorry, to rotate the inside, just to make sure it can work. Divine Beast controls have been enabled. A chest outside. This is at the rear end. Okay. Now let's start exploring. So let's check with what we have right now. We're currently here. I need to blast off that. And oh, I forgot there's another one. Okay. Oh, we almost can make it. Well, almost. Almost. Not quite there. Wow, this is the one I need to execute. Where am I? Oh, I see Sauron's. Hello, Sauron. Good. You can't rush this one, I think. This is probably my take-home message for this particular Divine Beast, is that you cannot rush this one. You need to figure out really carefully where to go. Oh, hello. Okay. Where's the Sauron Eye? Hey Sauron Eye, where are you? No? I've taken this photo. Careful now, don't fall. Oh yeah, I remember that. We can't climb though. Let's take this first. What was this in here again? Perfect. Then... okay, let's be silly a little bit. Alley, oh! And... careful now, careful, 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 careful. There we go. How did this work again? Stays... oh, hold on. Before that, change regular arrows, okay. Stasis. Cut. Magnesis. Oh no, it's too far. Ah! There, got it. I got it. Okay. Okay. Let's see. Be careful. What was this? Ancient core. Okay, cool. We got it. Where is that shrine? I need to pin that shrine. There was a shrine I need to pin though, so I can make my land easier. But I can't pin anyway. Oh well. Better get inside, it's almost nighttime. Then I need those chests. This one, I think? Yeah, it's this one. So, let's see. Ancient shaft. And then that was close. Now I'm here. Oops. This leads me outside. Oh, I was here earlier. Okay. Where's the Sauron eye though? There has to be an eye somewhere. Oh, no matter. What about the other side? The other side is a chest. And let's see. Will this get me where I need to be? Nope, not quite. Step down instead. Well, we'll work our way from here first. This is the entrance. Okay. Hello. Okay, I got it. Nice. Oh. Oh, this is almost broken. Might as well make use of it. I can just, you know, drop it now. No, it was good while it lasted. But now I have something better. Yay. Okay, we do need to be a little bit more focused now. Let's see. So we want these live terminals to connect. Where this one will lead us? Where would this lead us? Looks to me I need to be up there. Bye.
Ooh. Cool.
But this is just for... Really? Just for that? Where am I? I'm here. Ah, it's on the outside. Okay. This actually reminds me of Bayonetta 1, where she goes, where she fights one of the four virtues in the sea. It's gonna be a long way to get me back up. Like I said, this is my most challenging Divine Beast because I have no idea how to activate these things. This is gonna take me a long time to get used to. Well, let's try again. Well, rats, I missed the game! Okay, okay, this is the one I need to move. Okay, not really, but still. Oh, finally. That's one.
Nokori no senyo tanmatsu wa ato 4 ko. Tanonda yo.
okay, it doesn't open. Alright, never mind. Finally. Okay, I'm out here. There we go. Careful now, don't shock yourself. any Saurons? Where are the eyes? Where's the eye? Oh, that was close. No Saurons? Really?
Nokori no senyo tanmatsu wa ato 3 ko. Ganbatte kure. Careful.
I'm sure some people probably figured that, hey, don't you have the Revali skill? Why aren't you going to use that? Well, I'm trying to think it how it was done if you went and do this first without going to get Revali skill. So I'm just trying that way for a while. Okay, let's tinker with this. We need to get both of them aligned. Okay, that done. Now, the other side. Good. Okay, now we got this. Up we get. Sauron Eye, where are you? Not here it seems. Must be from the inside. So how did they do it without the champion's ability? How did I do it without Revali skill? That's the question. Oops. No, don't squish me. Okay, so let's go up for a bit. We're gonna check our way from there first. So one is at the hump inside, and the other is way inside there. I need to figure out how do I get back in there the first time. Did I like go in the other way around or something? I mean, that's a possibility. Oh, blood moon next. If I don't settle it down soon, it's gonna be a blood moon. Oh, careful. How did I get inside there again? I need to figure it out. There was a way to get in there, wasn't it? Careful now. Was there, wasn't it? This one. I need to move this terminal and see if it can get me up there. No, no, that's not it.
I mean, that's one way to do it, right? And then... There's Sauron! Oi! Aw, come on! There you go! Hi, ugly! Took a long while to figure it out. Way too long for me. But we are inside and there's another Sauron. Hi. And up here I should have. Yep, a chest.
We'll just go through it. We'll just go through it. Don't fall down here though. Be careful with that. Where's Sauron? Oh, there you are. Hi Sauron, bye Sauron. There should be another one here. Hi Sauron, bye Sauron. Ah, missed. I know. Hey, Sauron. Bye, Sauron. Finally. Okay. Where was this? Oh, this was here. It's the one we need to get to connect. So let's go get ourselves that orb. What's the orb again? Oh, here it is. Come hither. Oh, that's one place, but let's just double check. Oh, they don't work as weapons. Okay. Oh no. Oops. Hello, Sauron. Bye-bye, Sauron. Hello, nasties. Hello, nasty. Bye, nasty. Oh, that wasn't smart. That was not smart of me to do that. Conductor? Really? Really? No conductor? Oh. Where was the orb again? Wasn't there another orb? Unless I have to take the iron treasure chest as a conductor. Guess we'll find the other one. Oh, there it is. Come here. Yes, come here, please. There you go. Up, you get.
これで全部だ。メイン制御装置を立ち上げられるようになったよ。マップをよく見るんだ。新しく光っている大きな印があるはずだよ。そこへ向かうんだ。けどさ、油断すんじゃないよ。
I am still curious about that chest. I actually forgot what was inside it. So how do we get that again? Ah, when it's down. Okay, so let's try retrace our way back. I actually forgot what it was, so... Imagine I would just go through the length just to get a chest and then get disappointed.
Oops. Fine, just this once I'm gonna use Rivaldi's Gale. Even though I don't think it's necessary. Yep, I thought as much. Hey, bug? Where am I? Bad timing. This is bad timing. Okay, phew. Right, time to beat this. I'm way over my time though. Well, if you must, you must do it now before they have... What's the word? Before the Blood Moon starts. Let's go. Let's not waste time. Hello, Thunder Blight, my worst enemy after Ganon, I suppose.
Careful.
No. Oh, ouch. Oh, no, you don't. Come on. Ah. There you go. Round two. Yes. Okay, come on. Bring it up, bring it up, bring it up. Where is the... Where's the original caster? Come on. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? He has to be there somewhere. Where are you? You have to be somewhere. Oh, there you are. Ow. Nope. Food, 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 food. I don't want to use it so fast. Come on. There we go. Oh, ow. Oh, ow. You know what? Careful, careful. Aye. I hate using this now, but oh well. Come on. Bad timing, bad timing, come on. Oi! Oi! Wow, you are being... There you go. Well, you know. Oh, oh, oh. Oh! Let's play that game, huh? Okay. Bye-bye. No, not yet. Bye-bye. Give me a moment, I need to turn off the lights. Turn on the lights, sorry. Like I said, the most difficult
the most challenging divine beast for me. I'm sure others find joy in beating this one, but this is my personal bane. Well, we got it. That's it. Yes, sir. There we go. Yes. Yes.
さすがだね。おかげで私の魂もやつから解放されて、このナボリスも取り戻せたよ。これでやっと自分の仕事を果たせるってもんだ。あんたの助けになるっていう仕事をね。あんたがハイラル城で厄災と戦う時を楽しみにしてるよ。 私らのことであんたもおひいさまも苦しんだんだろうけどね。こうなるしかなかったんだよ。あんたらのせいじゃない。だからあの子に伝えておくれ。もう気に病むんじゃないよって。それから胸を張っていいんだって。おひいさまを頼んだよ。ああ。
If Urbosa is more on the motherly instinct, Mipha is the more maiden instinct.
ナボール、神話に謳われるゲルド族の賢者。そのゆかりの名をいただいたあんたも立派なゲルドだよ。そうだろ?
Naboris. 100年前, 私らはあっさりと奴にやられちまった。けど、もう負けるわけにはいかない。厄災ガノン。研ぎ話によれば、あいつも元はゲルド族だ。だから、私もあんたも全力で奴に立ち向かう。それがゲルドの意地ってもんだろ？しっかりガノンを捕らえていておくれ。リンクが奴と戦うとき、すごい一発を食らわせてやろうじゃないか。今からその瞬間が楽しみだよ。
Urbosa's fury, a destructive power born from the unbridled anger of the champion Urbosa, summons powerful lightning to the surrounding area, triggered with a charge attack by holding X. And there we have it, all four divine beasts. Now, it has been a very long recording, so I'm going to pause over here. But I know there's something she, I think Zelda has to say something. Then we're going to pause from here.
Link. Link. Arigato. Anata no okage de subete no shinjuu to eiketsu tachi no tamashii ga kaifou saremashita. Karera wa matte iru deshou. Anata ga.ハイラル城でガノンと戦う時を、そして私も待っています。
And there it is. There it is. So, from here on, we need to make our report to Impa. We're gonna do some side quests involving getting something we call the snow boots and the sand boots.We are also going to get the Thunder Helm from Riju by completing her side quests, which I think two of them or three of them involve shrines. So from there, we'll expand our inventory just a little bit. Really, Rivali, you have to say at this hour of time. Okay, so we'll...keep it brief, so I'm going to stick to side quests from here on before we head to the big showdown with Calamity Ganon. This is a very lengthy video because I couldn't figure out how to make my way around Urbosa, so there you have it. That's all four champions, and now we pause here. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you so much forhowever many likes I get, or how many little comments I get, I don't mind. Personally, I just want to keep it as a memento that this person lived and she has played one of the best games. I'm not saying it in the sense that I'm going to do something silly with myself, but it's more or less that I'm not young anymore, so we never know. Until then, take good care of yourselves. This has been Caterpillar Tomoko, signing out.